take it into the woods a little bit. This one is a song. This one's called The Willow. I wrote this song. My brother was something of a rebel, and he's also very much a hero of mine in that way, because he just can. I care way too much about what people think about me sometimes, and he's really taught me to say no, be you. Mm-hmm. And one day he just took off when we were kids, and I wrote this. I knew what he was doing, even though he didn't tell me. I knew exactly what he was doing, and I heard the door slam, and I wrote this song down that night. Mm-hmm. So I'll sing it for this couple of.
Remember that willow that hated alone in the corner of my big bed yard. I can still see the street through its branches on the porch. Just watching the car, I can name you on car by its headlights. With these bridges, it's just hard to know. Just for a second, it looks like you coming back. But it's not the car I expected now. The one that would save me when mine wouldn't stop. This ain't the way things were supposed to be. Cause it's only the willow now. It's only the willow, yeah. Only the willow and me, yeah. You remember that restaurant we ate in? Smoke all our cigarettes and flirt with the girls. But I wish then that I had just told you it's not always you versus the it's my two boys racing down the street. My two brothers drinking, playing guitar. This ain't the way things were supposed to be. Cause it's only the willow now. Only the willow, yeah. Only the willow and me. Oh, yes, it's not too much racing down the street now. Two brothers drinking, playing guitar. And this ain't the way things were supposed to be. Cause it's only the willow now. It's only the willow, yeah. is holy, and we learn me.
Awesome. Again, every single song has its own character, its own personality. Amazing. Has your brother heard that?
Oh, yeah. He, I get him on stage. He sings the harmony.